return to the fashion statement that, so to speak, that Julie brought up. I know where she's coming from when she talks about you sit there and you look in the mirror and those thoughts come into your mind. And I do. I look into that mirror each day and I sit there, I look at myself critically and I look and I think, damn, that's a sexy man.